And for this man to be running around vaccinating any woman he can convince to play doctor, for this man to indulge his little affliction at the expense of his wife and his children, for this man to skirt financial and moral responsibility because he found a scuzzy lawyer and a scuzzier shrink to pronounce him disabled, for this man to waltz into a court and get an order saying that this woman was never married when she led an exemplary married life, for this man to say that he's addicted to love, addicted to sex, addicted to infidelity, lying and cheating, for this man to come in here parading his penis like he should qualify for handicap parking? How dare you subject this woman to this embarrassment? How dare you subject your kids to it? How dare you live, you giant ass?